Hello friends, welcome to Insight Learners. So in this video we have two different job updates for today. So the first company, it is Tricon Infotech, and the second one is UC, that is Urban Company. So we shall see the job details and the eligibility criteria for both of these companies. So the first company, that is Tricon Infotech Poverty Limited, and the role they are hiring, it is for associate software engineer. And the service agreement for this, it is 24 months, and the work location for this is Bangalore. So coming to the eligibility criteria, so the qualification needed, it is for either BE or BTech or MTech graduates are eligible to apply, and the streams eligible is either computer science, information technology, so ISC, information science, then ECE, electronics and communication branches. So only these branches are eligible to apply. And the batch eligible is either 2023 or 2024, and the percentage criteria, it should be 70% or equivalent CGPA in either 10th, 12th as well as in graduation. So then as it is through e-litmus, so it is good that if you have the good PH score. So it's a PH test, so based on the test you'll be getting some score. So if you have that, you can just mention that. If you don't have the PH score, then also it is fine to apply for this role. So coming to the important deadlines, so the last day to apply for this, it is Thursday, that is 4th July 2024, and the drive date, it will be conducted on Saturday, that is 6th July 2024, and the drive, so all the rounds, it will be conducted online itself. So coming to the stipend and the compensation details, so the training period, so it will be for 2 months. So initially you'll be going to the training for 2 months, and the stipend will be 20,000 per month. Then post completion of the training, so your salary, it includes 15% of annual performance bonus, and the salary of the CTC, so post completion of the training, so it'll be like you'll be hired as an associate. So initially after completing the internship, your role will be associate software engineer, and the CTC, it will be 5.5 to 6 lakhs per annum. So coming to the skills which are needed, so you need to be good in at least one programming languages, like either C, C++, Java or Python programming, and one should develop the flowcharts, layouts and also prepare the documentation based on the requirements, and one should write the well designed and the testable code, and you should debug, troubleshoot and upgrade the existing systems, and you need to deploy the programs and evaluate the user feedback. So this is the complete job responsibilities and the skills which are needed to apply for this particular role. So coming to the selection process, so first round will be the coding assessment, second will be the technical interview, and last will be the HR interview. So these are the three rounds included in the selection process. So coming to the application link, so it is through e-litmus. So first create the account with the e-litmus. If you already have the account with the e-litmus, you can directly log in, and you can just fill all the applications. So do add the experience details if you have, and the certifications. So if you have done any of the certifications related to programming or any tech stack related to, so backend frame, like backend, frontend, or database skills, or any of the frameworks, like if you have any of the IT certifications, you can do add those, and you can just submit the application form. So this was all about the first company. So then coming to the second company, that is Urban Company, and the role they are hiring, it is for SDE1, that is software development engineer 1, and the salary of the CTC they are offering, so it is 10 to 20 lakhs per annum. And the experience, like both freshers as well as experienced graduates are eligible to apply, and the work location for that is Gurugram. So coming to the eligibility criteria, so the degree required, so it is for both graduates as well as post graduates, and the streams, so any streams are eligible to apply for this role, and the batch eligible, so the recent batches or the previously passed out graduates, so they are also eligible to apply. So coming to the skills which are needed to apply, so you need to have knowledge and experience with the backend technologies and the backend frameworks, so the programming languages such as Java and all, and the frameworks like Spring Boot and all. So it is good to have knowledge on any of these technologies, and you need to have problem solving and knowledge of databases as well as APIs, and you need to have good communication skills. So these are the skills which are required to apply for this particular role. So coming to the selection process, there are six different, like 5 to 6 rounds. First round, it will be the online application in which the resume screening will be done. So there may or may not be telephonic interview. So initially, like, there will be telephonic interview in which like your communication skills and your background details are taken, and after that second will be the online assessment, which comprises of two sections, aptitude test as well as the technical MCQ test. So aptitude, it includes various sections like quantitative, logical reasoning, verbal reasoning, everything, and then there will be technical MCQ questions followed by the coding, and the third will be the group discussion. So all these rounds are elimination rounds. And the fourth will be technical interview. So there will be technical one-to-one discussion followed by the problem solving. And fifth will be the HR interview. So last will be like you will be getting the offer letter. So these are the rounds included in the selection process. So coming to the application link, you need to create a separate account to apply for this particular company. So you can just create the separate account and you can just sign in and you can fill all the required details and submit the application form. So the link for both of these companies, so it will be provided in the description, and you can apply for these roles accordingly. Thank you friends for watching, and do subscribe our channel for more updates.